We'll be right back. friends who are stuck working retail this evening. Romantic comedies ever. And this movie that kept coming up was a movie called Just Friends with Ryan Reynolds, and it's a terrible film. He's like this fucking aggressive jock. Don't watch it, it's a waste of time. Just watch Love Actually. Yeah, fuck that shit. Yeah, how do these end up on the list? When you're alone. Cesar Ruiz. Yeah. That was one of the best things that I've seen this year. It was like everything I love about Adam and his package, and Bombay's industry, and a lot of other things. new song. We never played it before. Who knows? About the door, totally irrelevant. Was this show that I've really been to you? Thank you. dancing one. This band ever played was with him, and then he went off to another country for a long time, and now he's back. It's good to see you. Yeah, now's the time for the burrito plug. Office tacos out front. That's gonna be the real highlight of the night. Thank you. the songs on a split that we did with the Exquisites, who are playing next.
Yeah.
After us is the Exquisites, who are fucking incredible. Jason Clackley is so talented. Everybody in that band is wonderful. Thanks again to Marty and Aaron for always making this happen. There's so many people, friends here, it's overwhelming. I don't know what to say.
We'll be right back.
after the Exquisites is going to be the Incredible Shinobu. Yeah! This is an awesome show. Thank you all for being here. This is our last song. Cesar Ruiz, The Exquisites, and Shinobu are all on tour. Go buy their shoes.